On y'all, let me, because I need my boobies hanging all out, okay? I'm gonna need y'all to stay together, stay in there. How to get in the correct spot? I think this might do. Is this, it's just like then when I stand up and I start to walk, like why are we having these problems here? Like, this is a cute ass shirt, I need to be able to wear it, okay? And not be doing this all day, okay? I need to let it do what it need to do, okay? Basically is what I'm trying to say here.
I just be calling, doing my own thing, you know.
Man, I'm just trying to be me, homie. This ain't what you see on TV. That life ain't nothing like reality. Man, I'm just trying to be me. I'm just trying to be me. I'm just trying to be me. I'm just trying to be. Man, I'm just trying to be me. I ain't faking, I ain't fronting for the fame. When I make it, won't a damn thing change. Man, I'm just trying to be me.
All right, vibes. Okay, so I was gonna try to record this before I went inside the building or whatever, but the lunch special, I was scrolling through my phone, lunch special ended at 3, and at the time it was 2:58, so I had to go inside, okay? But I'm here now. Okay, let me roll these windows down, because it's pretty hot in here. Y'all, so I came to this spot. It's, hold on, let me get the name of it. Okay, it's called Island Vibes. It is a Jamaican, it says Island Vibes Jamaican Grill. It is on 5931 Old Winter Garden Road, Orlando, Florida. Zip code is 32835. So I was just on Google and I was just like, man, I want to get something to eat. I don't know. I want Jamaican food. I saw this Jamaican spot yesterday, but they were closed. So today, my goal was to find a nice Jamaican spot to come to and eat. So I pulled up Jamaican spots, best rated Jamaican spots, and this one's a 4.3 star, which is really pretty good for me, honestly. And it was not far from where I was at, so I was like, okay, let me go and let me check it out. So when I got here, I was like, oh my god, this place, I don't know, because I'm in an area that I really don't know. Well, hell, I don't know any of these areas around here. So I called my sister. I was like, hey, I'm at this place. You think I should go inside? And she was like, yeah, you should go. Definitely go and check it out and, you know, see what it's about. So I said, okay, I'm going to go inside. So I went inside, and the girl that was working there, she was very nice, very helpful when I got to the counter, because I told her, I was like, I'm not from here, I've never been here before, I just looked up on Google Jamaican spot and this is where it brought me, so help me out, girl. So she showed me the list of things for their lunch specials, and I went through and I got what I needed. So what I did get was and this is my first fresh, I didn't even open, hold on y'all, let me, because I need my boobies hanging all out, okay? I'm gonna need y'all to stay together, stay in there. All right, so what I did purchase was a I got a lunch special, and your girl like to eat. Oh, in it heavy. Oh, okay, a little heavy now. Little juice coming off on the side. I got some curry chicken, and I got the white rice. Ooh, with cabbage. Oh my god, y'all, get into this. I need y'all to get into this for real. Look, oh my god, look how good that looks. Let me get a better view for y'all, because it wouldn't be right if I did. Hold on. All right, y'all, so I got the white rice with the cabbage on the side and some curry chicken, and like there's some potatoes chopped up into it. Y'all, when I say this is so full, it's so full, like, oh my god, it's heavy. And then I also got a side of macaroni and cheese, because I love macaroni and cheese, and you know, I wanted it. So I got the macaroni and cheese as my side. I don't typically drink soda, but this is what it came with. It came with a soda or a bottled water, and I have water in here. So I just got this strawberry CNC. I don't even know what this is, but yeah, I got that. And then, because y'all know I'm extra as hell, I saw that they had like these little beef patty things, and I had this like years ago, and I saw it up there, and I was like, is that a beef patty? And she was like, yeah. And I was like, look, go ahead and add that to the bill, okay? Y'all, for all this food, I only spent $12 for all of this food. Like $12. That's not bad at all. And look at that baby just sitting up there. You sitting up there looking real cute. You real cute. Let me get a photo real quick. Yes, honey, I'm about to dive right on in into this, y'all, for real. Let me just give y'all a little review. Look, this video was not intended to be like a review video, because y'all know when I travel, I like to eat at places where I haven't eaten at before, or where I could not eat at back home. And She gave me a fork, okay. So I'm about to try it, y'all. Give y'all my first impression, let y'all know how it tastes. Oh my God, here goes nothing. Let's see. Okay. Okay. That's how I like it. Spicy. See, that's... Oh. Somebody truck beside me. They loading up. This cabbage. So good. I love, like, spicy. Like, if you're gonna be a Jamaican spot, I need it to be spicy. And y'all, this is spicy. Like, I love spicy food. And spicy food love me. It's so good. Oh my God. I wanted to eat inside, but I wanted to give y'all this review at the same time. Y'all. I'm so extra right now. I'm sorry. It's so good. Okay. I tested that part out for y'all. I'm about to try this macaroni. Let me just see what this potato hitting on real quick. Oh, and it's drenched in a little juice. That juice do it for you, girl. I promise you it always do it. Do it for you, girl. That potato's so good. Bruh. I love it. Oh my God. Y'all, I ain't even exaggerating. I'm being for real. Oh my God. I'm gonna sit this up here real quick. Now I'm about to, y'all, I got some double-sided tape on this shirt and it's clearly not working out for you, girl. That was a waste of $5. All right, now let's go into this macaroni. Now, your macaroni gotta be busted because I love macaroni. Okay, Highway, y'all real loud, okay? I really love macaroni. My grandma and my mom make the best macaroni. I don't care what nobody say, hands down, they make the best macaroni. Okay, this shirt about to bother me, okay? All right, so here we go. We gonna just do this like this, see what it do. Hold on, okay. Okay, macaroni. Okay. I see you out there, macaroni, doing what you do. You do what you do, okay? This is really good. This is really good. Oh my God. And then you know how you had that little crust part on top? You get some of that. What kind of cheese is this? I love this dairy. Oh my God. It's so good. Okay, okay. That's that. All right, now let me try this little beef patty. See what this is on, okay? Ooh, and it's kind of, oh my God. And it's kind of big. Okay, y'all, I'm just kind of like, does this work out? This, that don't even look right. Okay, whatever. All right, see what this beef patty is about. I'm gonna tear it because I want to see the inside. I'm weird. That was just bread, my bad. Okay. I'm gonna bite into it. Oh my God. Oh my God. This shit is good. I'm so glad I decided to come by here. Oh my God. It's so good, y'all. It's really good. Like, really, really good. And somebody just popped inside me and they're probably looking like, she was calling herself eating. I am. This is good. It's good. Oh, next time I come to Orlando, I'll be back. They getting a little busy. I'm glad I got my food when I did. Okay. Okay. Oh, y'all, it's so good. All right, vibes. I'm full as hell. For real, I ain't even gonna lie. I'm so full. Excuse my shirt. My shirt was doing a lot in the last clip. I'm trying to get it together in here. See, I bought these things. Let me see if I can. I bought this from Forever 21. Come on, boo. Hold on. Let me get it. See if I can get this footage for y'all. Okay, so I bought this from Forever 21. It's basically supposed to, it's double-sided tape for your boobs, okay? It says, go darling, complete your sexiest looks, body and apparel styles, secret styles. So I bought these, and honey, I think they work. They work, they honestly work. I just got to figure out how to get the tape in a correct, like, how to get in the correct spot. I think this might do. It's just like then when I stand up and I start to walk, like why are we having these problems here? Like this is a cute ass shirt. I need to be able to wear it, okay? And not be doing this all day, okay? I need to let it do what it need to do, okay? Basically is what I'm trying to say here. But okay, so I already checked out of my hotel room, y'all. Of course, it's damn near 4 o'clock, okay? Check out of my hotel room. Hopefully my camera's not rattling right now. I turned the air off, so hopefully it's not rattling. But I went to Pep Boys and I got my oil changed. They told me I needed some tires. Damn sure was not about to buy no $700 from no Pep Boys for no two tires. Nah, not about to do it. So I'm about to hit up this other spot that I saw coming in. I'm gonna see if they can hook me up with some tires. Cause I really need some tires. Cause I still have to drive an hour and 5 minutes to the next city that I'll be going to meet my homegirls. And then I have a 7 hour drive back to, you know, my location where, you know, I work basically. So I am going to try to get at least two front, because he just said really it was the two front ones that needs to be replaced or whatever, and he claimed it was like so bad. That's y'all, my camera was being real disrespectful. It literally cut off on me while I was talking. But basically, I'm wanting to get a second opinion on my tires. Hell, I might get underneath my stuff and check them out, see what they doing. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but I will go and grab at least two tires for the front of my car. Again, I have a lot of driving to do, and I want to make sure I'm safe on the road as possible. And if I need to take necessary steps to make sure that I am safe, then definitely do that. I am traveling alone, and I don't really know how to change a tire. So, and I do have roadside assistance. I do. But okay, just to narrow all those issues down and not have those issues, I'm gonna go ahead and do what I gotta do, okay? Get these tires replaced really quick. I'm still at this Jamaican spot where I got my food from, y'all. I had to sit here and digest, honey. I was full, so full. But yeah, so let's go get these tires really quick. Then I need to go to Walmart because I got a couple things I need to pick up. Definitely need to go to Walmart. And I passed a Walmart coming here. So I say it was probably maybe like 2 or 3 miles away from here. So I'm going to go to the tire place, which was like right around the corner. And then to Walmart. And then I don't know what I got to do after that. Probably absolutely nothing. But hopefully my homegirls will be here by then. Yeah, because it's 4 o'clock now. It's 3:54. They got on their plane. I think it was about 3:41, I think it's when their plane took off. They had a delay on their plane. I don't know if I told you guys this. They were supposed to be in Orlando at 3. The plane got delayed until 3, so they're not actually leaving home until 3 to get to Orlando. Then we have to drive 1 hour and 5 minutes to the city that we're going to be in. But it's all good because we're gonna have so much fun when they get here. I was able to check out a few more spots while I had the time and check out Orlando. I went down President Obama Parkway. I didn't even know there was a President Obama Parkway, y'all. I had no idea. I wanna take a couple pics. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get them. It's so hot, y'all. I gotta turn this air on, I'm sorry. But I'm about to go to the tire spot real quick. Now I'm gonna see if I can take some pics. So go somewhere to get some nice some sightseeing and take some pictures, and then yeah, go from there. Really just winging it out here in Orlando. I'm looking real cute today too. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna do that. I really want to take some pictures by their building. I wonder if they would have an issue if I took some pictures. taking pictures. I'm about to go ask them. I'm like, do y'all mind if I get a little flick or two by y'all little building? Okay. I'm about to see if I can do that real quick. Yeah, because I love this spot here. It's like a nice little area. So I'm about to go see if I can do that real quick.
I just be cooling, doing my own thing. You know.
Man, I'm just trying to be me, homie. This ain't what you see on TV. That life ain't nothing like reality.
I got the money and stay the same. I'm trying to stay in my lane. And roll up and stay the same, yeah.
It look good in the mirror where I practice it. I wanna feel the whole shit, don't give me half of it. Drunk text, need the wrist sex, yeah, yeah.